great chemistry together since that trade deadline acquisition. Now Smid getting physical with a big hit in the corner, knocking Hagman and his stick out of his hands. A long shot into the glove of Happy Bullen. We saw it all the way. But Hagman unceremoniously dumped in the corner by Smid, taking a lot more responsibility this year with the big change in complexion of the Oilers defense.
Certainly, the key to this play, though, was the entry. Huge hit by Smid. He became much more physical as the season went on last year. But this opportunity all comes off a forecheck. This is what the Flames need to do more of. Chip and chase, get the puck in, and use their points. They've got defensemen that have big booming shots.